is a national name and an international name in gymnastics, but she was raised just a few miles from the bars at Wells Fargo Arena. She's got a lot of family and friends right there in the background.
She's doing a year tango double pull, so it's the most difficult bar all. And she handles the landing really well. She's coming back to a hometown crowd, and she wants to compete. She likes performing her floor routine, so she made a good pace against competing tonight. My favorite part about watching her do beam is just the way she attacks it. Her combinations, her transitions, everything is fierce.